啊。
各位来宾，浪琴标香港国际赛事获选马匹名单公布仪式现在开始。
Ladies and gentlemen, the selections announcement of the Longines Hong Kong International Races will now commence.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the selections announcement of the Longines Hong Kong International Races. It is one of the most important events on the local and international racing calendar, which attracts the world's leading horses, trainers and jockeys to compete in Hong Kong annually and making it the well-known Turf World Championships. Tonight, we will announce the runners for these four races.May I now invite Mr. Anthony Kelly, the club's Executive Director of Racing Business and Operations, and Ms. Karen Au-Yung, Vice President of Longines Hong Kong, to officiate the kickoff ceremony by pulling the sash. If you're both ready, three, two, hand on there, one, and away you go.Longines Hong Kong International Races, the Turf World Championships will be held at the Sha Tin Racecourse on the 11th of December. Just remain where you are for a group photograph, please. And I wonder which horse will be winning this magnificent trophy. Please, if you don't stand next to the trophy. One of the best sights, or certainly one of the nicest trophies, certainly one of the largest that we have here in Hong Kong. And very much part of the day. Thank you both very much.Now, let's take a look at the runner list for the four Longines Hong Kong International Races.
Longines 標香港評總獎金達到1650万港元，各地長途好手匯聚，比拼耐力鬥志。上屆香港評冠軍高地之母，今年的表現更加出色，勝出英皇錦標和玉馬者杯草地大賽兩項一級賽。法国代表银色海浪是一级赛圣格卢大赛冠军，肯定有争标实力。法国代表步伐曾经两度胜出一级赛，包括十月份的加拿大国际锦标。由著名练马师罗迪普训练的以身犯难，曾经三度胜出分级赛。现年五岁的巨橙，今年在英国曾经两度胜出长途的二级赛。有型格在短途赛事拥有辉煌的战绩，曾经三度胜出国际一级。大人大勇是日本目前的顶级短途马，今年曾经胜出一级赛高松宫纪念赛。弯刀赤骏最近连赢三场赛事，最近一场胜利就是十月份的短途马锦标。福兆呢一匹法国代表在今年曾经赢出一级赛纪尔斯大赛。浪琴标香港一里锦标总奖金达到2300万港元，世界一里街市合力上演瞩目激战。标志名区日本累积六场头马，今年六月就在安田纪念赛击败满乐时。 赛区包办冠亚军。今届嘅赛事，日本赛区又会唔会乘胜追击呢？咏春之光将会力争卫冕。今年佢曾经喺一级赛伊斯巴罕锦标击败欧洲嘅顶级赛区。满乐士最近胜出2000米途程嘅日本秋季天王赏，之后决定向浪琴标香港杯进军。朗日青天是日本两项一级赛盟主，今次将是他第二度来香港参赛。高登尼训练的张楠曾经三度胜出一级赛。威尔顿亦都入选香港杯，他亦都是2014年这项赛事的冠军。
12月11日，沙田马场见证草地王者诞生。